start off, make sure you've got a good bead lube. Slipperier it is, easier it is to change with anything. Right across the center, hold in on the tool, push that way as you push down. When it comes off, stop going down, pick it back up, hold the tire so that this ledge goes under that bead, like that. Pull it back, push it down until it grabs the bottom bead. Across the center line of the wheel. Again, push in as you push down.